Hey, I'm Deontay Thompson, Coach DT, Coach Thompson, my commander. Born and raised in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Played football at Booker T. Washington. Brief about me, you know. My expectations for the team, you know, communicate well, and have great courage with men, look up to one another, hold each other accountable, and learn how to play football real well, and take this advantage a long time and in the long run. There you go. Raise your head up.
Raise your head up, Nikoski. Start over.
Wait.
Keep your head up.
Hi, I'm Coach Williford. First year here, came over from Sand Springs. 17 years coaching experience. I also teach here history. Teach history and coach football. As far as our students go, academics go, we're focusing on academics, not just football. Our expectations are for these kids to do well in the classroom and on the field. We expect them to do their schoolwork, their classwork, excel in both their classroom performance and on the field. We're looking forward to having a great season. We start here really soon with All City, and hopefully, we'll have a real successful season this year.
Yes, sir. Rotate.
Go left first. Go left. Go left first. Hip. On the ball. Yeah. Yes, sir. Still staying long. Not straight up, right? You lose leverage when you stand straight up, right?
Hip.
Go.
Hip. Quick. Gotta stay tight. Okay, slide up. Here we go, going left first. Stay tight.
Watch that ball.
Okay. Go. Stay tight. With them hips. Swing them hips, all right? Swing the hips. Swing your hips. Let's go. Swing your hips. You gotta swing your hips.
say it.
Get close. We're gonna swing your hip. Going left first.
Oh.
Swing your hip. Y'all going through the motion. How long we got?
Hello, how you doing? Hope all is well. Name is Willie Ponder, head football coach here at Tulsa Mclain High School, north side of Tulsa, 4929 North Peoria. Today we're taking a look at getting started with fall camp. Called fall camp, got a good group looking forward to the 21 season. Full staff, great group of guys who's ready to help change young men's lives, right? Because at the end of the day, that's what it's about. It's helping young men to be better through the game of football. And I'm excited to be here. I'm a Northside guy. Football saved my life. If it wasn't for football, I can say that I don't know where I would be today if it wasn't for the guys that put a football in my hand when I was a young man myself. Started out with Coach Lyndon Goff with the West Navy Boys and Girls Club, Salvation Army, and just found a love for the game. And now I'm here home in the north side of Tulsa, giving back all the knowledge and the gifts and the blessings that I had, just passing it on to the youth and being the best man that I can be and being the best mentor that I can be every day. Always willing to learn and staying disciplined in my day-to-day living and making sure that I'm always doing the right thing when nobody's watching, you know.
Are they coming right here? They're gonna get right here?
Yeah, they ain't gonna hit you. Okay. They won't hit you. Okay. They won't hit you.
Okay.
Hey, all the way over.
Crazy. Good
job, Donald. Good job, Donald.
Milton Harper, offensive coordinator here at Mclain High School. My main focus is to get these guys to know how to win and love each other as a family, you know, to have each other's back. So that's my main thing. We have a few good players like Aaron Smith, Croons, that's our quarterback. So I mean, them two right there should be able to take us to the top if they believe and to get each other to win together, okay? That's the main thing. We got to win together, come to practice and learn and just be a family, because it takes 0%. You know, it takes 0% to put in some effort. All right.
Okay.
Don't leave here without a your name on your helmet, or you won't have one. We'll figure it out. They got the helmet
open. Yeah. All right, so get us a break, and let's get out of here. Let's go.
All right, man. How you feel about the season, man?
I feel like the season gonna go great. We have a great young team. We're very talented, and a lot of that.
All right. What's your individual goals for the season?
My individual goals is 1,000 passing yards and 500 rushing yards.
Okay.
Ooh.
What's your name? What's your name?
Hey, my name is Jeremy Crooms. I'm class of 2022.
All right. That's class, man. All city coming up. How you feel?
I'm glad we're going to bring that gold ball home.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Who else
want to
go?
Who won?
I go.
All right, right there. All right, what's your name? What class is you?
My name is Dennis Nolan. Class of 2024 at the best. My goal this year, you know, get 3,000 yards, 230 per game.
Okay.
And good reception, you know.
Okay, how you feel about all city, man?
Boy, it's been work.
How you feel about your team?
Good work ethic, some bits lacking, but it's cool.
Cool. Will you see yourself in a couple of years? Like 3 years, will you see yourself?
3 years, bro.
D1,
college.
Okay. Who's your favorite NFL team?
NFL team?
You better say the
team. I'm going to have to say Cowboys.
What? That's who you want to play for? You want to play for them?
No, I don't want to play for them, but the team I want to play for is Seattle Seahawks.
Okay.
DK, yeah. Big Cabin.
Central? Y'all ready? Here we come. Nah, hell no.
All right, so what's your name, sir?
Hey, I'm Titus Morgan, class 2024. You hear me? Upcoming. You hear me?
All right, what's your goals for the season, man?
Hey, be a dog, man. Score every game. Yeah.
How you feel about you ready for off-season, man?
Yes, sir.
What you gonna do off-season, bro?
Turn up.
I want 2 touchdowns every game, bro.
All right, man.
You should have 8 touchdowns.
Yeah. Yeah.
And what's your goals, man, for the season?
Feel me? Be successful, you hear me? Get the team together. Yeah, that's it.
All right. Okay. All right, bro, what's your name, bro?
Neil Parker.
What's your class?
2024.
What's your position, bro? What position?
Running back, run receiver, and corner.
How you feel about Austin coming up? You got 1 week. So you ready?
Bro, feel good. Feel like we're going to dog every team we play.
What's your season goals, bro?
I'm short, so people gonna doubt me, but what I feel like I'm gonna get, I want 700 yards and like 10 catches.
No, you don't want no running back touchdowns,
bro? I want I want at least 10.
All right, but what's your team? Yards. But what's your team goals, bro?
Team goals, we just gotta come out and eat. We need a gold ball this year at All City, and I want a ring this year.
Okay.
My name is Class 2023. I see myself the best player in Class 2023. I work a lot. I want to go to college and NFL. I want to be drafted for Seattle Seahawks. I like the defense. That's the defense. Or the Rams, is my favorite player on Aaron Donald. My favorite player. My goals for the season is to have over at least 50 tackles, solo or assist, just win games. We haven't really won a lot of games since I've been here, but I feel like we can win a lot of games this year. I feel like we want them more. We want them more than every team in our division. So I feel like we can come out of win every game. We put our minds to it. Because if you don't believe, you can't do anything. You can't believe yourself or keep you around it. I mean, it's a lot of schools that's good, but as far as time to think on it, I don't know, it's kind of a lot. So, we got a lot of good schools, like we got big schools, Walker. They're a lot of top schools, so I mean, but we don't play them, so I'm really not worried about them. I'm worried about the team we play. And it's kind of competition in 4A, but I feel like we can go win state and be district champs. But if you're getting distracted a lot, you know, you're talking, playing around in class, then it can be hard, but if you just go to class, work, and just focus on yourself and do your work, then it shouldn't be no problem. My teammates, I love my teammates. My teammates, we might argue here and there, but these are kids, these are guys I'm going to be fighting with every Friday night. So we got to love each other. We got to work with each other. Even a new kid, it's a lot of new kids, but we got to get to know each other. And then we're going to be all right. Stripling, Jeremy Cone, Titus Martin, Dennis Lowley. That's it's a lot. We got a lot of good, we got a lot of talent. We just people just sleep on it. We can fuck us. Nobody can watch us play, practice, and they just don't know it. We slept on it. And I feel like Tulsa, like, I feel like we got a lot of good football. Like, I feel like we better than some other states. So I just feel like we better. But we slept on it. Like, nobody really come to Tulsa. Like, no college person just come to Tulsa. He's looking for it. They go to Owasso, Union, all those things. I feel like we better than some of those athletes. We'll be right back.